Well, his point was, I think, that, and though you're right, he didn't get the facts right on that, was that empty barrels make the most noise. And he was using that, he was likening that to you. Basically that you're...
I think that's a racist term, too. I'm thinking about that when we looked it up in the dictionary because I had never heard of an empty barrel. And I don't like to be dragged into something like that.